Tired of the eternal seriousness on Mount Olympus, Hades, the god of the underworld, decided it was time to spice things up. His first prank involved placing a fake spider in Zeus's lightning bolt drawer. Zeus's reaction? Thunderous. Encouraged by his success, Hades moved on to Poseidon's underwater palace, where he strategically planted Whoopee cushions on the sea god's throne. Poseidon's reaction? A symphony of underwater fart sounds, making even the sea creatures chuckle.